The ironic part is that now that we're over here, we're getting like a bunch of ammo now. Where the hell was this in the beginning of the game? Anyway, welcome to part three. Okay. I think we're good.
Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated.
Yeah, we know.
Class A breach detected. Lock on until target is neutralized.
Shit. Damn it, William, back the fuck off. Wow, really?
Thank you.
I thought that was gonna work. Ouch! Come on! Come on. Come on, hit the mark. Boy, no, ouch, no. Last one. Where you at? Thank you. Oh my lord. Got him. Whew. Oh man.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands,
wait, was there anything on her that I needed?
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level.
Nope, nothing. Okay. Oh boy. And I think I still have to do the Claire run through.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No.
Oh, well. I do plan on doing another Leon run, but on my own time. I know this one had two routes. I believe it was two routes.
Place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Of all the things I could have picked up, it had to have been a knife. Okay, what do I do? Let's do that. Excuse me. Oh boy, oh boy, boy, boy. Oh boy, 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 boy.
Is this a fucking joke?
YOLO.
Thank you.
destination.
Uh-oh. Come on, this way. Sheesh. Oh, look who it is. This guy's gotta have a weakness. Damn it! Damn it! What the hell? I got pwned. Well, that was a hit him with all you've got. I don't have anything that's gonna do damage to him at this point. All my magnum ammo is gone. I'm out of grenades. damn it! He got me. Oh boy. This is going to be a bitch. Especially with what I got. No. Stick it with standard, damn it. Flash grenades, good to know. I don't have any. Well, that sucks. Jesus. Am I gonna have to load the Birkin fight up again? I might have to, just so I have ammo. I have no grenades. Oh boy. Oh man, I was getting worried there.
Arrived at the bottom level.
man. Oh, shit.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh boy.
Can't believe I actually miss her.
Don't worry, I'm sure we'll meet her again.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Oh, goody. Now the credits. Oh man, I didn't even think we were that close to beating the game. The Claire run through's gonna be a bitch, I know that for sure. That was fun. As much of a struggle as I had with this, it was, it was something. I honestly thought I'd have to load up one of the previous saves just so I can manage. Oh man, they really outdid themselves. Like, this was, I have to say, way better than the, 98 version. A lot more drama in this. It was really great. Definitely recommend it to those who want some really good spooks and jump scares and some horror survival craziness of BOWs and yeah. Why am I cold? It's hot outside. Okay. presented by Capcom. Oh. Looks like we're not done yet. Rank C, standard mode. A hero emerges. Alright, so that's Leon's campaign. Oh man, I sure hope some of you guys actually bared with me with all those deaths and fuck-ups. Like I said, I do plan on doing another Leon run-through, but on my own time. I will not record that, however. Alright, so, with that being said, if you kept up with me thus far and you like what you've seen, go ahead and hit that like button, and if you had any favorite moments within this playthrough, hey, I want to hear about it. Leave a comment in the box below, as well as any game recommendations you'd like to see me play in the future. If you want to remain updated for any further content that I have, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the bell on the side, and I will most definitely see you guys for a Claire run-through. I do have some other games lined up as well. I already pre-recorded a Let's Play of Ace Combat 5, so definitely look forward to that. As far as what other games I have in mind, that's to be announced. So, I will see you guys in the Claire run-through. Until then, stay gold.